Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
What happened to the twins with two heads? The twins have a single body with separate heads and necks, a chest that is wider than average, two arms, and two legs. Abby's head tilts laterally outward about 5 degrees to the right, while Brittany's tilts laterally at about 15 degrees to the left, causing her to appear shorter even when seated.
Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark.